from Zimbabwe, Shangon Quartz, not very large, smoky amethyst. Let's have a look inside this face. Ah, look at this lovely V formation. There you can see a V formation running in concurrence with the main crystal face. So at a slight tilt, you can see the lovely amethyst, the dark, rich amethyst coloration. Whereas these are so dark that they often appear black. But thing of the Shangon courses, it's not just the intense dark rich color, it's also the crystal forms. Here we have a little bit of a fenster on that section going across like that, so I'm going to turn it all the way around. There seems to be a touch of contact on that edge, so a little bit of chipping on that edge, going around like this, going around like that. And then let's look at the bottom section. There is it is technically speaking doubly terminated. It's not a floater though. Has been connected to matrix here. Could have been the head of a scepter actually. There could have been a stem running out the bottom. And then once again, let's look into the faces of the crystal. Let's just get the angle right and the zoom. My camera is struggling a little bit. I think the lighting is maybe a little bit off today. Some days the videos work perfectly and some days they don't. Look at that. And that's of course the effect you'd have with good strong backlighting. Let's look into this face. This has got a little bit of an iron staining or coating of goethite cum hematite. And then of course this big face here, let's have another look at that inside there. All the way from Zimbabwe, Shangon Quartz.